I love you, Frisco.
This little girl is a criminal. Domestic ferrets have been misclassified as wild animals and are therefore illegal in California. We've been fighting to change this law for many years. But according to the Fish and Game Commission,
we're not going to waste a whole bunch of time on this issue over and over and over again.
So we continue to live in fear. This is wrong. You can make a difference. Go to legalizeferrets.org now to find out how.